What's up, guys? It's Koi from Gentleman Within, a channel dedicated to helping men dress better and feel their best. And in this video, I want to showcase two garments from the Moda Matters ready-to-wear collection, namely the Navy Gianni blazer and the Enzo Olive Chinos. Stay tuned. So if you're just learning about them, Moda Matters is founded by Francesco Reale, and they are based in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. They're an Italian-American menswear brand that's focused on making Italian style and craftsmanship available to men looking for something as versatile as it is timeless. Right now, Moda Matters offers seasonal ready-to-wear collections in addition to made-to-measure. And all of their products are sourced and made in Italy, where they make limited quantity collections. So now that you know a little bit about the brand, let's get into the first garment, which is the Gianni. It's a navy jersey knit jacket. So what can I say about this jacket? It's now my favorite casual jacket. Sorry, Uniqlo. What's unique about the Gianni is that it's got a blazer silhouette with the structure of a sweater. And so putting it on, it feels like a lightweight cardigan sweater. I think it looks great dressed down with a solid or striped shirt. And it looks just as good dressed up with a dress shirt and necktie combination. The jacket is unstructured and unlined, and so it's super lightweight and breathable. It's made with 97% cotton and 3% elastane, so it's got a little bit of stretch to it. Of course, it's that knit fabric. There's nothing fancy about it. It's got two buttons. It's got a classic 3-inch notch lapels. They're not super wide and super narrow following the trends, and so they're definitely timeless pieces. And the jacket has more casual patch pockets, which fits this jacket's aesthetic perfectly. In terms of the fit, it's definitely a slim fit blazer, and it wears true to size. And so if you're a 36, you would get a 36, 38, you would get a 38. And so the jacket chest fits true to size. It is a slim fit, so keep that in mind. And if you're a taller guy who typically orders long, then you're gonna have to get that as made to order. I do wanna mention that the jacket does run a little bit short, and so it does have a little bit of a crop for that more casual jacket sweater style. I personally like how it fits on my 5'6 frame, and it fits perfectly with zero alterations. And I also like the double vents on the back. It's definitely classic style, and it just has a more modern appeal to it. I see the Gianni blazer as a perfect spring through fall jacket, but you can also wear it in the wintertime. So it's pretty much a year rounder, which makes it really versatile. Now I wanna get into the second piece. It's the Enzo Olive Chinos. And so these trousers are a bit more refined. It is 97% cotton, 3% elastane, and so it does have that nice stretch to it. I feel like olive is a safe color for any guy to wear, and it's a little bit different from, you know, navy chinos or tan khakis. In terms of the fit, I think it fits me pretty well. It's not super tight, nor is it baggy, but it has a nice relaxed summertime vibe to it. They're flat front and there are no pleats, so it's definitely got a more modern look and feel. If I was to alter anything, I would bring it in just a little bit for a tighter fit from the thighs all the way down to the ankles. And since it has a nice stretch, the tightness wouldn't be a problem at all. But the Enzo trousers are slim fit through the thighs, and it does have a nice taper down towards the ankles. I got the 28 waist, 28 inseam. Usually if I want a no break, I'm gonna go with 27, but with 28, I can just cuff it up and it has a nice no break look. The chinos are a part of their summer capsule, so I'm not sure if they're gonna keep them around for the fall and winter seasons, but I do know that the Gianni blazer is not a limited quantity piece, and so they intend to keep it around year round. So in the end, Moda Matters, they're all about curated Italian menswear. They have all the stylish staples made with high quality fabrics and stylish fits. So you can head on over to their website over at modamatters.com to check them out, where you can see all of their pieces and current collections. So I just wanna talk a little bit about Moda Matters, the brand. I've been following along with their journey for quite a while now, since the beginning pretty much. I've attended a few of their events and I've gotten to know the Moda Matters team, and they're all just really great guys. Earlier in July, they had a Italian Summer Nights event where they were showcasing some new summer collection pieces and pieces for the future. They also announced that they're going to be opening a flagship store in Fishtown in Philadelphia for 2020, which is super exciting, and I'm excited for them.
Opening a store in Fishtown. It'll be our flagship store. Again, we've taken a step this year to push our brand to high quality menswear made all in Italy with an experience behind it. When you see our store in January, hopefully you get that experience in person. If you want a taste of that experience, you can come to 19th Market or go to modamatters.com and see a little bit of it.
So I want to thank Francesco and the Moda Matters team for sending over the blazer and the trousers to showcase to you guys. I'm happy that I had the opportunity to work with them. It's been a long time coming, and so I'm happy to support them and their brand and their mission. So yeah, if you love what you saw in this video, definitely head on over to modamatters.com and give them a look. To the team at Moda Matters, I'm happy to see how far you guys have come, and I'm looking forward to see where you take the brand next. All right, so if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new here, consider subscribing. I put out new videos like this weekly. I will be putting them out weekly from here on out. So that's all I got. Cheers to your style, and I will catch you on the next one. Peace.